It's coming along. You should see it. I'm knocking it out of the park here.
I'm here at the home of the Timber Kings, which is Pioneer Log Homes in Williams Lake, and where they are adding tons of value to the wood that we cut down in British Columbia, shipping it all over the world, becoming local superstars in the meantime. But we're up here to talk about the fact that we are making sure we're going to give back revenue to communities, resource communities that produce so much for the province. So it's a $75 million fund called a Rural Dividend. We're opening up the application process within the next month, and we want to encourage rural communities that enrich all of us so much through resource development to apply and bring some more of that money, some more of that revenue that they send down south, back home to small communities. And then after we leave here in Williams Lake, we're going up to Quesnel. I'm going to be meeting with the first responders who stepped up like you wouldn't believe when there was a mill fire up in Quesnel. They made a real difference for a lot of people. And that mill we hope, going to be up and operating again soon. And without those first responders, it might have been a different outcome.